We're back with Maharishi Mahesh Yogi. He's coming to us from Vlaardrop, Holland. What is yogic flying?
Yogic flying is that level of creative intelligence in the self-referral consciousness that will materialize the intention. Whatever the intention, materialize the intention. And what is this thing? This is the same creative intelligence from natural law that makes huge galactic universe float in the empty space. Every galaxy is huge weight galaxy. They're all flying in empty space. And what is that? It's the creative intelligence at the level of pure intelligence. When pure intelligence in its self-referral unified state assumes the role of fluctuations of waves, like that. So the same law of nature is captured in the transcendental field of one's consciousness. And then with the thought that I should be in the air, the body lifts up.
Are you saying then that man is capable of everything? Man could fly if he had obtained this consciousness?
That has been proved how many times? As many times as people are flying, 4 or 5 million people are flying in their private values. Now we want to have bigger groups. And bigger groups have been found to create that worldwide influence. They influence the whole world consciousness towards positivity, towards harmony, towards higher values of intelligence. That is why we have a proof. We have enough proof in the Vedic literature, and we have enough proof from the modern science that our teaching has that influence which will create a better world, means a positive world, a harmonious world. That is why we want to have a global administration of natural law. Look, we will not disturb the existing administration by man-made laws in any country. We are creating our own government, which is utilizing natural law, which we have from modern science and which we have for effective Vedic science. So we have enough ammunition to win the race.
How do they learn more about this? They could buy the book and the revised updated. Is there some place they can contact direct to get more information?
I have hundreds of centers for teaching transcendental meditation everywhere.
Do you believe in a God?
I believe in God, and I believe in the custody of God vested in kings. And I'm very happy to have your name as king. He's the king.
I want
to establish a government in every country that will support life in the country. This drama of 4 years, 5 years, change the government, is only useful to the foreign powers. This thing, democracy, I used to say, damn the democracy, because it's not a stable government. It's only useful for foreign powers. It's a bad thing for any nation to change the... A man comes for 4 years, now he is the president, and then he goes to jail tomorrow, there. Such inadequacy in the field of administration must create a very chaotic population in every country, and that is the situation in the world. The whole field of education is very inadequate. It doesn't make the human physiology totally function. The medicine, the field of medicine is very poisonous. It's full of inadequacies and full of those, what you call, all these negative things, the side effects of modern medicine.
Yeah, but
huge. I have in my room the whole height of a floor full of about 8,000 or 10,000 bad articles on modern medicine. But modern medicine continues. Those who are producing medicines, they are only producing because they get money. Doesn't matter if people die or suffer from many more diseases. And the government support it. Your own government in this, I was hearing, is subject to so much of corruption. All this is because life is not taught to the boys in the younger age. Education is very, very inadequate. The whole drama of science is a big fraud everywhere. Hiroshima was created in the name of science. Peace cannot be created in the name of science. No, Hiroshima can be created. Afghanistan can be created. And now Middle East can be created. This is science. The whole thing is fraud. The whole field is sinful. And those who will get into that, come to that realization. Sin. Killing is sin. Whosoever kills, it is sin. And the sinner will go to hell.
We'll take a break and come back with our remaining moments with Maharishi Mahesh Yogi right after these words.